Hey YouTube, welcome to my first commentary video. Today I'm doing a custom map from a guy called LHLULMLON360. And he made like a panic room in a map he just self-made. And I'm just going to play the map and see what it looks like. And if you want to play the map too, I'll post the link from the guy's channel in the description. And I'll post the download link in the description. So enjoy. Okay, let's go in. So this is basically a house where he made a panic room in with a self-destruct button that's just going to blow the house. So yeah, I watched the video so I know where to go. So when you come in, you go down here. And you come in a, it looks like a storage room or something, just a normal room, but it isn't. So when you stand on this this block, you click in the lava where there's a secret button and you fall down. Where's that thing? Finally. Okay, then you'll come down here and yeah, you just pull the lever, another door opens, and you walk straight into the panic room. You can pull this lever, then it closes and no one can open it from the outside. You can only open it from the inside. Well, if you want to stay here, there's enough weed, so if you want to survive here, you can do it for a very long time. Yeah, this is destroy button, so let's hit it. Little laggy. Okay, going upstairs now. Escape tunnel. Just gonna break this out. Okay, let's go up. Tunnel. Okay, I paused the video for a while because the telephone went, so let's continue now. So here you have the corner, you go around it, you come in another tunnel, look straight ahead at this door, gonna smash it out. Another chest, iron set, you go up. We have like a boat here to go to some other place. We'll go back. Well, the house was standing here and it's destroyed. And this was it. So guys, thanks for watching and I'll post a new video soon. Bye.